Hello, welcome to the next session discussing about the case management workflow. In this session, we would be looking after what are the workflow states we have, what are the workflow rules that are configured, and how this workflow states and rules help in case management. So, firstly, these all would be configured. The workflow states, rules, all would be configured even before the case is created. That means when before the application is ready for use from the data entry users or the case processing team, the configuration team need to perform this configurations of workflow states and rules so that the case could be routed to various workflow states for various tasks. So let me take you through what workflow states we have in the Argus Safety as of now. So these workflow states and rules are configured from the config team after implementation of Argus Safety. So this workflow states rules would be configured based on the pharma company's requirement or the pharma company's workflow configuration as per their PV teams, pharmacovigilance teams. So in this environment, in this test environment, what we are talking about is we have several states of book-in, case archival, closed, data entry, deleted, distributions, medical review, and quality review. Of these, we have few states which are by default available, that is case archival, closed, data entry, and deleted. These four are the states which are available by default: case archival, closed, data entry, and deleted. These four are the states which are available as a factory data when Argus is installed. Apart from that, these book-in state, data entry one state, distribution state, medical review state, and quality review state is configured from user's end, that is the case processing team's end. As per the case management team's requirement, these group states would be configured. And once these states are configured, we need to have a specific rules configured. We don't have any rules by default available, so the rules need to be configured. Rules are configured for case workflow means there won't be any particular state where all the tasks would be taken up by. So in this we have several workflow rules, from book-in to data entry, data entry to medical review, medical review to quality review, quality review to distributions, distribution to case archival, and case archival to data entry. So book-in to data entry, in the sense, once a book-in user logs into Argus Safety and creates a case, that case creation is the book-in state. And once the case is created, it would be moving to data entry state. Generally, book-in and data entry both would be done by a data entry group person. So once the case moves to data entry from book-in, the data entry person will be entering the basic case data entry. So let me show you the workflow. So here is the workflow. So even before this workflow is configured in Argus Safety, the customer or the pharmaceutical company would be providing us the workflow rule or the workflow process, how they want it to be configured. So here, this is an example what I'm providing. This would differ from company to company. So this is the general workflow process what many companies follow, but there are few companies where they have their own workflow defined or designed. So the case management workflow is starts with book-in, then the case moves to data entry. Once a data entry, the basic case information is provided into the case by the data entry team, It would be navigated to medical review for the purpose of coding of products and events with the corresponding drug and event dictionaries, and to medically evaluate the case. And once the medical review is complete, the case would be routed to quality review for verification of case data, whether it's entered correctly in the safety database or not. If the quality review team comes across any deviations or discrepancies in the case data, they will route back the case to medical review state or the data entry state. Means quality review team would be routing the case to medical review state. And if there is any corrections from the medical review team, the medical review team would be performing the corrections. And if they find the corrections need to be performed from the data entry team, medical review team will be routing back the case to data entry. So that all depends on the workflow configured. So once the quality review is performed, the case would be routed to distribution. So distribution is the state where in this state the case would be coming after the complete entry of case data. The medical review task, quality review task is completed. Once all these tasks are completed, the case would be routed to distribution state, and the distribution user will be responsible to schedule the report, generate the report, and transmit the report to authorities or partners. The transmission other name or the synonymous name for transmit is distribution. So once the case report is distributed, so once the case report is distributed,